Southside. What y'all niggas know about the dirty south? One time. Lord, forgive me. I've said over and over again just to stay on top. I recall Mary Wilson over and over again and again. Yo, when you hear talk of the Southside, you hear talk of the team. See niggas fair prints and respected Preme. For all you slow motherfuckers, I'ma break it down iller. See, Preme was the businessman and Prince was the killer. Remember? He used to push the bulletproof BM, Say, I get you seasick. I sat back and peep shit. The road was easy wider than. Man, get blunted. Had the whole projects working for 50 or 500. As a youth, all I ever did was sell crack. I used to idolize that. Hurt me to my heart to hear that nigga snitched on Pat. How you go out like that? Rumors in the hood was just for snitching. I ain't believe that, Paul. He helped me cop my first GSX. I had the 4 running the Z, the 5 and the 3. Used to drive his truck through the hood, dragging jet skis from Gerald Wallace to Baby Wise. Don't be surprised at how freely I throw our names of guys who that were pies like LA and Pies. Hell got shot in the neck, then told us connect. Them niggas who shot him got him for 10 bricks. Fucking Dominicans turned around and gave him more bricks.
Oh, forgive me. I've said over and over again just to stay on top. So we call Mary Wilson over and over again and again.
That first verse was just a dose of the shit that I'm on. Consider this the first chapter in the Ghetto Qu'ran. I know a lot of niggas that get dough like Benny and Joe. And Prince of Righteous from Hillside with them all on his nose. Throughout my struggles in the hood, I started learning. Life's a bitch with a pretty face while she burning. Man, I'ma get cheese like Chaz, then run through whips like Seagull. Gamble all the time like country curly head Prince. And Todd's on popo under pressure too. They know what they facing. Go against groups like Bebo and killers like Pappy Mason. A lot of niggas I know been corrupted since birth. Tice the wrong nuts for fun, for anything they worth. I know some cats that hell out whole complexes like Holy Wall. Together niggas stand and divided they fall. Right out here, shook niggas, they keep it in motion. Come around here with your roller, you can get off like ocean. Lord knows, Tommy had lungs and soul. Helicopters, Rolls Royces with Louis Vuitton interior. I sound like I'm fantasizing, but son, I'm dead serious. Montana was no dummy, bought business to cost the money. Had money out the ass, he politic like the Asians. Feds couldn't catch him dirty, so set up for tax evasion.
Forgive me, I've said over and over again just to stay on top. So we call Mary Wilson over and over again and again.
Yo, rest in peace to Rich and Ron. Money, what they was about, yo. The twins was from Queens, but got crazy cream with Alpo. Throughout my time, I heard tales of Jaime, Frenchie, Jamaican Paulie, Ducky Corley, Rodney Bumpin' Chick, yeah. A lot of niggas blow the way I flow, but ain't been in the game or in life, so don't know who I know. Writing rhymes is the best way I express how I feel. If I ain't rich by 26, I'll be dead or in jail. Coming up, I heard sipping too much booze, I'll leave you confused. And if you watch the news, you see players in this game and lose. I'm forgetting Lefty and Jazz, Pretty Tony and Lance. And Luke Mel's son, Trainee Money Bags. In a conversation over shrimp and lobster. And Benny Hines heard Chico stop boxing. Started robbing diners. Shout out to Clarence and Clutch, Bob Dre, Blackwell. And float on K to Macwell.
Oh, forgive me. I've said over and over again.